Hi, everyone. Welcome back to Clever Music. I'm your host, Bridget Daly. Well, I guess you know it's a slow news day when a story like this breaks. According to The Sun, Lady Gaga left a London hotel recently with the bathtub covered in blood. Now, a maid found the mess and reported the news to the paper, saying that she apparently thought that Gaga had been bathing in it as part of a satanic ritual. Now, others on the staff say the blood was actually fake and was used as part of her concert, and then when she went to go wash it off, it got all over the bathtub. But regardless, there was apparently a lot of it, and that can't really be a pleasant thing to clean up, whether it's real or fake. So what do you guys think about this Bloodgate? Comment below and let us know, and remember to stick with Clever Music for all your Gaga updates, and that includes the bloody ones as well. I'm Bridget Daly, and I'll see you guys next time.